Good evening, my test subjects, and welcome! Oh, my fucking aneurysm. So, we're gonna be playing another game. This game's gonna be called Mafia 3. And I played a little bit, but that was really just to, like, get things kinda, I guess, set up and get the sound alright, I suppose. I didn't get very, like, anywhere. Just, like, started driving around a little bit and doing a little bit of some test recordings and stuff, but fuck all that shit. Let's play Mafia 3. This is the third game in the Mafia series. That means it's a trequel instead of a sequel. It's a sequel to the sequel. I don't know. Shut the fuck up. Let's just play some Mafia 3. We already got some serious music. I'm playing on medium difficulty. Wait, did I click medium? Yes. With absolutely no aim assist. I'm not gonna be playing like a little pussy. Come on. I don't like aim assist. It makes the game too easy. I want the game to be difficult if I do things difficulty related. So, yes. You guys can read this if you want. It's basically them saying that they're not trying to be racist here. They're just trying to portray reality. But reality, can it be a video game? Do you think so? Yeah, if y'all want to read that, go ahead. I've already read it once. I don't need to read it again. ...2K presents Hangar 13 production.
New Bordeaux. A modern city with traditional southern values.
I underestimated how far he was going to go. What he was willing to do.
Visit the historic.
When I first saw him, I thought he was, But I think he was. One of those actors that has that amazing voice.
Send a message.
Spend the afternoon at a bayou.
I don't even remember his name.
Sal Marcano had no idea what he was going to unleash.
I don't remember it.
Safe. Family-oriented farm. Make it your next vacation destination.
I will remember it. Hold on.
This city survived the War of 1812, the Civil War, and God knows how many hurricanes. But when Lincoln Clay went after the mob, he inflicted more damage than all the wars and hurricanes combined.
I'm gonna tab out real quick. Okay, good. I was just making sure I was recording. Let's play Mafia 3, the trequel.
Lincoln's mother abandoned him in 1947. A couple years after he was born.
Ooh.
His mother, I heard she was Dominican.
Dominican, okay.
I always figured his father was white.
White, okay.
Maybe even not Italian. Not that it mattered.
Italian, huh?
Back then, if you looked black,
you black.
Same as today, I suppose.
Oh, yeah, of course. I mean,
he stayed off in Argentina. 1958.
They can be half black, I suppose.
So when did you meet?
And half white.
Lincoln Clay. 1966.
John Donovan.
I was running black ops.
Paramilitary operations officer.
CIA. He was loaned out to me via joint CIA DOD task force.
The quiet boy.
I'm trying to take all this in. It's really complex. I didn't even know what was going on when I first saw this cutscene. I'm like,
I'm
trying to
he served his country
listen,
with honor
but
and distinction.
We're saying a lot of words.
He fell in with Sammy Robinson.
No, not Sammy Robinson.
Sammy ran the black mob over in Delray Hollow. I can't say I approve. But often colored boys didn't have a lot of options back then. Boys like Lincoln, ones who been abandoned.
So chill music.
Always looking for a place to belong.
I'm playing on PC, by the way. PC version.
Thing is. Once that's lost,
you can never get it back.
You can never get it back.
Oh shit, that's true. God damn it. Not Lincoln's help, no.
It's a damn shame what happened. It breaks my heart.
Oh, jeez, what happened? You connect February 27, 1968. It's in the middle of winter. Or near the end of winter, actually. It's raining, but it's down in New Orleans. I don't think it ever snows there to begin with. Because it's kind of like tropical-ish area.
Still say this is the craziest goddamn thing I ever heard. Using real money to rob the feds.
Well, and they say graphics are like amazing. Him pouring that gas, and that gas looks so fucking fake.
Peanuts compared to what we're gonna haul out of there.
Is everything we need to burn?
Yeah, that's it. I grab the keys to the truck, then we can get the fuck out of here.
And it's not because I have graphics on low, it's because I have graphics on, like, max, like, no joke. I will show you guys. Display settings, I think. See, like, I have, like, in a custom set with, like, everything pretty much on or high. That's as high as it goes. There's, like, no extra high in this game, which is kind of weird. But if there was, I'd be playing it on that. Why take the chance? Pick up the keys. And I already messed around with, like, the mouse sensitivity. I had to turn that way down because it was way the fuck up by default. Like, it was at, like, 5 out of 10. That's way... Oh, jeez, okay. But that was, like, the lock floating.
Still not sure about leaving him like this.
He came through with the truck just like we asked. He increased his partner to make it look good. You got that.
Oh, Jesus, fuck, I didn't know I had a gun. I didn't know that. I was just clicking.
Alright then, that's that. Goddamn.
Yeah, put him out of his misery. Why not? I didn't do that the first time. I didn't even know I could pull out a gun. I didn't even bother clicking.
We should get going. You got the keys so you can drive.
Hey, where'd you get that money?
Let's get the hell out of here.
You flipped a coin. Yeah, but I know kind of where to go already. Because I was, like, playing a little bit, so... Oh, I didn't know you could sprint. Oh, Jesus. How did I trigger that? Oh, maybe I did. No, I don't know. But I, like, drove around a little bit, and that's pretty much all I did. After this, it's pretty much nothing I know. Oh, yeah, and you got music in this game, which is kind of interesting. No, I'm just kidding. Dude, go ahead.
We don't need the cops crawling up our ass.
There you go, dude. Man. Yeah, that's right, motherfucker. You should just wait when I told you to.
Like you said, I take a chance. Besides, if I learn anything from being over in Nam, someone's willing to flip sides once, they're probably willing to do it a second time. Fuck you in the process.
Oh, don't fuck me.
The craziest thing you saw over there.
You don't want to know.
Hell, man, I'm a taxpayer. I got the right to know how my money's being spent.
Oh, Georgie Marcano pays taxes.
Damn right I do. That's how they got Al Capone, and I ain't going to prison for no fucking tax bill. Huh. Come on, you gonna answer the question or what?
We on the coast of Quang Nai. Evacuating the city.
The fuck was that person jaywalking for?
Anyway, we getting him onto a medical ship, and this woman walks up. She got a baby in one hand, and a leash to a pig in the other. She starts up the ramp, and the MP stops her and tells her, you can only bring one thing on board. So she tosses the baby into the water. MP goes ape. Tells someone dive in after the kid, starts screaming at the woman, wants to know what the fuck she's thinking.
Seriously?
You know what she says, dude? She says, I can always have another baby.
Yeah, that's true.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Just gotta get a man to fuck you in the pussy.
Yeah, but I thought you were gonna tell me a story about some goop getting his dick blown off or something. I mean, god damn.
It's not a fault. But not like you think. Conditions over there, man. Jesus Christ. One day you're raising cattle, tending your rice. Next day everything bombed flat. You put people up against the wall, they will do anything to survive.
That better have been one delicious fucking pig.
I'm going to chill. Alright, they done talking? Yeah, I'm gonna go. Dumb fuck. I'm just gonna go this way. I ain't gonna be driving like that the entire game. I'm only gonna like talking, and I wanna like kinda pull in their talking, but otherwise I'm gonna be driving as fast as I fucking can, which is taking quite a while to accelerate this thing. It's telling me I'm gonna fucking U-turn. Fuck that, dude. I'm going straight. I'm going this way, Aim. Still wants me to U-turn. Oh shit! No! Oh god, I didn't fucking notice that. Okay. I forgot this is New Orleans, the Mississippi River is somewhere near here. And it's kind of like a river kind of branches off in like a million different directions because it's one of those little ending points of the Mississippi, so you know. Okay, it looks like I'm gonna follow that because it's the safest thing to do. I was trying to like shortcut it in a way, but it looks like this game. Yeah, there you go, now it changes to be more good. Was that no witnesses? Exclamation point. Let's look around the HUD. There's a couple bars above that green. There's a health symbol on the map. It's gone now. I like how there's weird street signs. It's kind of interesting. Oh, yeah, a bunch of stuff on the bottom left. I'm assuming the actual bottom is my speedometer and looks like my acceleration thing. Okay, got some grenade slots. I don't know what that thing after that is, but they got, like, I guess a snowflake and, I don't know, a horseshoe next to that. Drive to the Federal Reserve. And, ooh, we got a river mirror. Holy shit, you know that? Awesome. Hopefully I don't get prosecuted for not using my turn signals to switch lanes and change directions and all that stuff. At least hope not. Yeah, dude. Man, there's some music playing. Yeah, I destroyed that dude's car. Good. Maybe he deserved it. Ooh.
Guys at the Reserve probably won't be too keen on you waltzing around with that piece of yours.
I'll just leave it under the seat.
Yeah. I'll pull it out when I need it. So this is 1960-something of a city called,
time to see if these forged IDs
I don't remember, New Orleans probably. Oh, we're right here? It's the Federal Reserve? What's up, dude? Oh, I'm excited. It's made it. State Bank. Okay. Got some nice cars right there.
Some of these spells might get a little rough with the language.
Rough with the language, okay.
I ain't like I never been called nigger before.
I know, but I'm just saying, if I go along with it, ain't nothing personal.
The only thing I care about is getting our hands on that money.
That money, yes. Money. I like money. That's all I care about, too. Exit vehicle. Okay. I can do that. That's pretty easy. Story mission unlocked. This changes everything.
That's when we make our move.
All right.
Enter the Federal Reserve. I wonder if I can kill him right now.
Here we go.
Why on the map over there? Hold on. I'm curious.
Put your IDs up the glass.
We're part of the Boeing crew. The fuck's this shit heel doing here? Affirmative action. You know how it is.
What's up, dudes?
The country is spinning around a goddamn toilet.
Yes.
Follow me. As for you, go on and grab those bags off the truck. You'll be carrying them to the burning room.
Why? Because I'm black. I gotta do all the labor.
$238,546. Small bills.
I'll take that money, thank you. I'm okay with them making me in charge of this money. Yeah, I was about to say, you can get a second one. Follow the guard. Okie dokie. What are you doing on that radio? You trying to fix it? Okay. Follow the guard.
You need to check that scattergun.
Scattergun work.
Anything.
Still in training.
Good. One less goddamn thing for me to worry about.
Wait, do I have a gun?
You can pick it up on the way out.
No.
Down in the cellar.
There's a lot of red people on the map. I don't know if I trust these people.
I ain't seen y'all around these parts before.
Y'all's over in Georgia for a while. He just got out the service.
They were rocking out in there, Jesus.
Been trying to get on here for over a year now. Was in the Navy for two tours. Got
That song's still playing.
Government tells him thanks, but no thanks.
That's
a crock of shit if I ever heard one. Sad day when a God-fearing white man can't get a job. But ain't your nigga who staggers in his hide on the spot.
Man, those are white people saying that in front of a black dude. I don't know if it's like that. Oh, yeah, closer. Man, I'm first.
You bastards better not be playing with each other back there.
Yeah.
Fuck you!
Yeah, that's right. Gosh,
look at that. Didn't know y'all held that much gold.
That much gold,
Washington's been shuffling around on account of the war. It's here, then it gets sent to Dallas, then it comes back. It doesn't make a lick of goddamn sense.
Okie dokie.
Here we are.
Here I am. Oh, oh shit, no, please don't tell me we're gonna burn this stuff. No.
Those bags on the table there.
Okay. There's a lot of fire right there, so. E button. So I'm a cop.
Never done this detail before. Figured it'd be bigger.
It gets the job done. Only time there's a problem is when the flue clogs up.
Fuck. That's some heat right there.
Okay. Used to use coal for it, but a year or so back we switched over to oil. Maintains a more consistent flame.
Here's some guy come around the house trying to switch me over to oil. Told him I wasn't interested.
The bunker guard.
I never was neither till I saw this. At least with oil.
So which one is that?
I don't get soot all over the goddamn place.
That
used to be
one.
We'd have a nigga come in with a hose, wash all the shit off the walls.
Press Q. Oh!
God, you, that guy was an asshole.
You okay with that?
Danny and Ellis should be coming up anytime now.
Ooh.
Right, give me a second.
Ooh. Okay.
Right, you take care of those guards. Put your ass down. You don't want them getting a drop on.
Stalking.
I know what the fuck I'm doing.
Oh, shit. Alright, yeah, I know what the fuck I'm doing. Go, go. Okay, so I'm just gonna left control to take cover. Okay, that's this button.
You know that house we've been renting now?
It's probably not
the one. I called over there last night, told them I wanted to sell it. Told them they needed to be out in 2 weeks. And the man, his name's, John, starts laying into me, saying the lease gives them the right to a 30-day notice. That's how we're supposed to find a new place.
Yeah, I choked that shit out of him. Oh, yeah, he's choked.
It's my property, and I'll do with it what I please.
God.
If it brings up that fucking lease again,
look down the sights. Oh, that's right. Oh, you can do that.
I know he's friends with a couple of niggas, and they go over there at night and play cards.
Probably wanna self-kill him. No one, fuck it. Oh, even better gun. Switching weapons, hold middle mouse. Okay, hold him. What the hell? You don't need to hold it. Okay, maybe do that. Alright, well, we got a faster gun. Reload. Is it already reloaded? Okay, yeah, I suppose so. So we're going to this little vault thing. E button. Cutscene.
Oh, I hope this combination skeletal goddess is legit.
Face.
Well, I'll be damned. Alright, go for it, Godzilla.
Damn, he's racist, motherfucker. Whoa.
Holy fucking shit.
Yeah.
It's beautiful.
Yeah.
This room, you see what you can get from outside. Once these boys punch you with that drill, we're gonna start throwing this down.
How convenient. How convenient. It's already piled for me.
God damn it.